Nowadays, we're in a situation where none of us can say anything. So you have to really think about what you're saying. And if she's going to continue to say these things and not apologize, as she should do, then she should be chastised and she should leave the BBC and she should leave the job.